Bypassing the government to deliver through NGOs. Money that won't reach empty state hospitals, which have no patients, no drugs, and where doctors and nurses haven't been paid.
Our staff are working directly with unworking public health professionals at the local level. Those staff haven't been paid for many months, and many of them themselves don't have enough food.
Come on, Susie, get it!
We're working with them.
Get it!